morning I took communion. I believe God's instructing me to take it in the morning and at night for a number of reasons. One, to get to know Him, get closer to Him, but another is to eradicate this disease that's trying to attack me through the eyes. And so I'm doing this. I've been doing it for, I don't know, 3 weeks maybe, every day. Anyway, today was a special day, and they always are, but this morning was really special because God gave me some new revelation about the blood and His body. As I was taking the blood, He said, the blood is of course for forgiveness of sins. It washes away. But He also told me today that blood is washing away all the defects in you. It's cleansing you in a deeper way than just not only just washing away your sin, but washing away the defects that are in your body. And when I took the bread, He said, "This is my body broken for you." In addition to that, always meaning, and more importantly, some people don't understand it, it means healing of your body. His body was broken for us so that our broken body can be healed. In addition to that, this morning He told me, when you take the bread, it's like cells and molecules, and they go inside there. It becomes His body, but it goes through all parts of your own body and regenerates the broken parts, parts that are defective. This is like, you know, how cancer, the evil way, cancer is the defective device, and it continues to grow and destroys a body. This is just the good way, the God way. He's going in there, and the bread turned into spiritual cells from Him, from the Father, and it's evading all the defective cells throughout your body, not just my eyes, every part of my body that's defective, and because we have defective cells. And He's going in there and taking it and regenerating it to new cells, new healthy cells. And that was quite a revelation for me. I'm in awe of it. I don't understand it all yet, but I'm going to continue to pray about it, and I know He's going to give me more of it. I'm excited.
Well, I just came out of the doctor's appointment with a doctor where I got an injection in my left eye, and when you go in there, the first thing you do is you get another vision test to see how well you are or how bad you are. And last month when I came for an injection on my left eye, it was 20/200. You know, normal is 20/20. This was 20/200, which is pretty bad. They retested me today, and it was 20/70. She said you went down 5 levels of numbers, smaller numbers. And I know that's God, because there's no way I could have done that. He did it. I've been seeing better, but this is like proof that I'm seeing better. And I told the doctor, I gave him my testimony, I told him the importance of communion, and he's all for it. He totally agrees. So I think this is a great day for me.